Hi, I'm Jed Douglas, RockShox Product Manager. Today we're going to see how to use and adjust your Maxle Ultimate on your RockShox RS-1 fork. The Maxle Ultimate is new and functions differently than our other Maxles. Closing the lever squeezes the fork dropouts together along the axle of the hub. This is critical to the performance of the fork and the predictive steering hub. To remove your front wheel, simply flip the lever of your Maxle Ultimate to the open position and unthread the Maxle Ultimate from the fork dropouts. When the Maxle is unthreaded from the dropout, simply slide it through the dropout and out of the wheel. Now let's reinstall the front wheel. You insert your Maxle Ultimate back through the dropouts and thread your Maxle Ultimate into the dropout. Keep threading your Maxle Ultimate until the head stops short of touching your dropout. Close the Maxle Ultimate lever. The force required to shut the lever of the Maxle Ultimate should leave an imprint on your palm. If it doesn't, do it again until it does. The lever on your Maxle Ultimate is fully adjustable. When fully tightened, your lever must not be within this range. If the Maxle Ultimate lever is left in this position, you could do some severe damage to your fancy new carbon upper. To reorient your Maxle Ultimate lever, note the actual position versus the desired position. Remove your Maxle Ultimate from the fork. You'll notice a line on the lever head and a series of lines and numbers on the axle body. Each line represents 30 degrees, or 1 hour. To calculate exactly where you want your lever to be, keep in mind that every 3 notches indicates approximately a 90 degree change in the position of the lever. Take note of where your lever is positioned and how much you need to move it to achieve the desired position. On the RS-1, we recommend running the lever parallel to the ground. In our case, we need to turn it 3 lines to achieve the perfect position. With the lever in the open position, rest the threaded end on a hard surface. Push on the lever head and turn the lever until you reach the desired position. Now reinstall your Maxle Ultimate into your RS-1. As you can see, the Maxle Ultimate lever is in the proper position with the proper clamping force. Now go riding and enjoy your RS-1.